we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, figuring out what arcade game Blue wants to play. Will you help? You will? Great. And are you ready, Blue? Blue? Darn. I better find her. I'll be right back.
A clue!
What? Oh, you want me to tie my shoe? Great idea. I don't want to fall, especially when we have a new room. You know, I should make mine double knotted, just in case.
It's a clue!
You know, as my cousin Steve once told me, when you double knot your shoelaces, you won't have to trip on them so much.
A clue! Right there, on the chair!
Wait a minute. How did that get here? We found our first clue, and it's on this silver ball. Now we need our handy-dandy
notebook!
Precisely. Our notebook. Okay, so we need to draw clue number one, a silver ball. We can use our silver crayon to draw a circle like this and then color it in, like always. There, a silver ball. So, what arcade game does Blue wanna play with a silver ball? Do you know? Precisely. But we need to find two more clues to see if we're right. But first, let's go check on our arcade room.
A clue!
There's an arcade game about Blue's clues? Where?
Now a clue!
Oh, you want me and Blue to be playable characters in an arcade game, huh? Interesting thought.
No! A clue!
Oh, you see a clue. Where? I don't... Aha! There's a clue right there, and it's on this machine of some sort. Alright, you know what we need? Our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so, clue number two. This machine. First, a rectangle with a small one inside it. Then a trapezoid, like this. Another rectangle. And two more rectangles for the legs. And there we have it, a machine. So our first clue was a silver ball, right? And now we have this machine. Silver ball and a machine. So what arcade game does Blue want to play with a silver ball and a machine? Well, I think we need to find one more clue, just to make sure. Don't you think? The mail's here. Come on. And we're back. Now we need that third clue.
A clue!
Clue!
What was that?
A clue!
Oh, a clue? Is that an arcade game?
No, it's a clue!
Oh, a clue? One of Blue's clues? Where? Aha! There it is! There's a clue on these... tokens. Tokens? What do we need these for? You know what we need? Our handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook! Right.
Okay, so... we have... tokens. Circular golden tokens. Okay. First, let's draw an oval with a line underneath it, another oval, with another line, and another oval, and another line. There, tokens. All right, now, we have tokens, our third and final clue. Our third and final clue. You know what that means? We're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, right. Come on.